So we've heard that borrowing is going to come in less over the 5 years. This is the first over the past two fiscal events he's had to announce huge increases in borrowing because growth has been less than expected. Happier news for him today, £11 billion less in borrowing over the past 5 years. If he chose to include the Royal Mail assets, it'd be more like £40 billion, but he didn't. He stuck with that. Less borrowing, that's good news for the Chancellor.